Every year, and with every crop, we learn something about farming. Advances in technology and agronomy are changing the way we farm. What has always been a risky business dependent on what Mother Nature has to say has become a data-driven venture where time is short and profit margins are tight. The right decisions and swift action can make the difference between average yields and a bumper crop. But how do you know what the right decision is? We're here to help. Seeding is an exciting time, a fresh start in a field of potential. But to realize that potential, your crop needs a delicate balance of sun and rain, the right nutrients at the right time, protection from perils, and a little luck. Or maybe with field weather stations, precise measurements, and trusted partners with the expertise to understand what those measurements are saying about the resources your crop has and what it needs, it isn't luck. It's knowledge. Intelligence. Crop intelligence. Dryland farmers know that water, too little or too much, is the most important element that limits or drives yield potential. But the weather, the forecast, and the way we've always done it can't tell you precisely what your crop available water looks like. And because you can't manage what you don't measure, it starts with your Field Connect weather station. It collects the data you need. Wind, rainfall, sunshine, relative humidity, leaf wetness, air temperature, soil moisture, and soil temperature. But what do you do with that data? How do you make sense of it? How does it help you make decisions? Crop intelligence is the collection of that in-field data, combined with expert interpretation. Your dedicated and experienced agronomist works with you to make informed decisions and take decisive action to reduce your risk and increase your yields. Crop intelligence by South Country is the future of precision farming, but it's also the present, with applied experience in the field and real-life results. On a farm in southeast Saskatchewan, a farmer found himself in early June with only 45% of the 30-year rainfall average. Farmers in the area resigned themselves to a lean year, drought conditions, and low yields. Farmers know all too well what a dry spring on the prairies can mean. But with the help of sophisticated data collection and the experts at Crop Intelligence to analyze it, our farmer knew something his neighbors didn't. His field didn't need as much rain that year. Data including soil water content, soil texture, available nutrients, and projected precipitation to harvest was interpreted, showing the soil held above average crop available water. Not only could he avoid a lean year, there was the potential for our farmer to see yields 25% higher than planned. So while his neighbors were parking their sprayers, Crop Intelligence delivered the measurements and insights to make the most of his water-driven yield potential. Working through the options with his agronomist, he decided that applying additional nutrients was a wise investment. In short order, he was in his field streaming additional nutrients, while other farmers sat on their assumptions. The dry spring didn't result in a lean year at all. In fact, in the areas where additional nutrients were applied, yields increased by 15%. His informed decisions and additional investment netted a 7-to-1 return on investment. This success may have been a surprise to his neighbors, but not to our farmer. Crop Intelligence projections based on accurate measurements and sound agronomy gave him confidence in his decisions. From drill to sprayer to combine, we work with you throughout the growing season to help you collect and understand your numbers. Together, we turn raw data into the useful information you need to make better in-season decisions. Based on actual field conditions, that's your best guess based on the weather. Mother Nature will always have something to say about your success, but Crop Intelligence by South Country gives you the data and the insights to take luck out of the equation. Better data, increased profits, and more confident farming.